Honorable Chairman Sir, Mawan Sir, and Bawana Ma'am, respected Principal Ma'am, teachers, and my dear friends, wish you all a Merry Christmas. As we all have gathered here to celebrate Christmas, I and my friend would like to say a few words about Christmas. Every Christmas is...
Thank you. Join us on Dino Remix.
The pain's not bad. The pain's not bad. The pain's not bad.
Have to save it. The child was The child that you carry is from the Holy Spirit. It is a boy, and we are going to name him Jesus. He will save people from all their sins. Mary, Mary, let's go. Scene 3. In those days, a decree went out from the Roman Emperor Caesar Augustus, saying that everyone in the world should be registered in their hometown.
All playing in
Joseph and Mary left Nazareth and traveled to the city of David called Bethlehem.
Joseph and Mary wandered about from one town to another in search of shelter.
After going from one place to another, they finally go to a place where they could find shelter. A group of shepherds were sleeping when an angel appears to them in the night. When the angel arrives, the shepherds wake up.
Do not be afraid. I am bringing you good news of great joy for the whole world. To you this day is born in Bethlehem a Savior. He is the Messiah, the Lord.
Where can we find this baby boy?
You will find the child wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger. Angels suddenly appear all around the shepherds.
Glory to God in the highest and peace to his people on earth.
Angels finish praising God.
Go to Bethlehem.
Yes, we have to see this thing that has taken place, which the Lord has made known to us.
Come on, let's hurry.
The shepherds leave and go to the barn where Mary and Joseph kneel over a manger. In the manger is a baby boy wrapped in blankets. Hello there. Hello there. Where did you come from?
An angel came to us in the field. Not just one angel, but many angels singing praise to God. said he would find a baby lying in a manger. Yes, there was no room for us in the inn. The angel said, the boy is the Savior. He is the Messiah and our Lord.
Thank you for coming. I will treasure these words in my heart. Come and see the baby before you go.
Glory be to God.
The shepherds depart, and Mary and Joseph look with joy upon the child.
Thank you.